The Broward College Health Sciences Simulation Center is a 66,000 square foot, state-of-the-art facility providing quality, interprofessional, and experiential learning in a collaborative healthcare simulation practice environment. The building received the distinguished LEED Gold Certification in 2015.
The Simulation Center provides a realistic experience for students. It's where you are able to practice and learn, but in a risk-free setting.
And we have to use all the knowledge that we're given from books and from lectures, and we literally get to use it firsthand.
The center mirrors an acute care hospital with an ambulance bay reflecting the urgency of emergency transport, medical care, and intake. This area features a working ambulance where students offload to the ER triage room for treatment or admission to one of the 9 individual hospital or clinic type rooms. The second floor hospital rooms comprise a birthing suite that has a birthing bed, medication station, fetal heart monitor, and an infant warmer. The medical, surgical, critical care, and ER trauma rooms are equipped with real hospital furniture, medical gases, including oxygen, compressed air, and suction. There is an emergency medical gas shutoff valve to simulate a power outage that may occur in a major storm or fire. Our state-of-the-art mannequin family are all very human-like with blinking eyes, chest movement, heart and lung sounds, blood pressure, pulses, and a computerized EKG tracing.
The Health Science Simulation Center has assisted me in my learning because it's like a real-life situation. When we're putting leads on them, when we're checking their vitals, actual vitals are coming on the screen.
The adult mannequins can speak, answer questions, cough, moan, or cry.
All right, Mr. Shapiro, what's your date of birth?
July 19th.
And the year?
1961.
Perfect.
The pediatric mannequins range from a newborn, 3-month-old, and a 5-year-old who also has the ability to give the students audible sounds. All of the simulated patient experiences are video recorded using a sophisticated system that allows for replay. With the replay, students see themselves in action during the simulation. Through reflective debriefing led by the faculty, the students make self and team evaluations based on learning objectives and standards of care. The Michael A. Chisner Auditorium is located on the ground floor. It has the capability of hosting conferences with live simulation on the front stage. We also have 3 Harvey cardio-pulmonary simulators built with the purpose of training students in bedside cardiovascular assessment skills. The value of simulation has been vital for students currently enrolled in any of the nursing, paramedic, respiratory, dental, and medical assisting programs, as well as the peri-operative, critical care, and emergency department courses. The clinical simulation experience allows students to experience a real-life situation in a safe environment.
During the perioperative program, one of the major things that I try to teach is the communication skills.
The Sim Center has been great for our learning experience because we've been able to take what we learn in the classroom and get a hands-on feel for it and see it firsthand visually and react to it as opposed to just reading about it and learning about it.
It really gives us the opportunity to practice our clinical skills outside of the clinical setting.
Team training simulation with other disciplines sets a culture of collaboration to prepare graduating students on communication and team building skills. Integrated simulation with our EMS community partners, alongside the students and staff, builds towards the goal that interprofessional education provides better patient outcomes.
SimLab has become a great asset to the paramedic program. Before we had SimLab, we used static mannequins, so the students would have to get feedback from the instructor. Now, they actually perform the skills. They have to get their vital signs, their blood pressure, their lung sounds, their pulse. Whereas before, we would have to give them that information.
With continued research and simulation, it is important to implement strategies and techniques, the best practices for the students so they can give competent care to the patients in the community.
The Broward College Health Sciences Simulation Center is building healthcare excellence now and into the future through clinical simulation experiences. Training today for tomorrow's professionals.